West Des Moines Valley student is facing felony stalking charges. Court documents allege that Evan Litt started stalking another classmate back in November of 2020. And just last October, police advised Litt to have no contact with this other student. However, he has been seen driving up and down the victim's street and visiting where she works.